They've got an all-day job. The way linebackers and defense linemen and even safeties that can rush in the NFL is remarkable how athletic those guys are, and the backs do such a good job of stoning guys, giving the quarterback that extra second or taking a hit off us. It does get overlooked because you think running back, you see, all right, how many times did he run the ball? How many yards? Why didn't he get any touchdowns? Yada yada yada. But they're all the running backs, fullback we have on this roster. They're all team guys. They block as well as they run.
Can you take much information?